To compare columns in Google Sheets, there's a few different ways you can work. My favorite uses conditional formatting. I'm highlighting the list where I want to use conditional formatting. And then I'm using a custom formula. Custom formula is the COUNTIF formula. Now, what I've done with the COUNTIF formula is I've selected a range I'm comparing against. That's in column A. In this case, A2 to A9. And you can change that however you want. And you're comparing it to the second item, which is B2. And I'm using these dollar signs to say this side isn't going to change. These are going to stay the same. This one, without the dollar signs, will update automatically for me. And what this shows with the greater than one, we're counting if it's greater than one. If it appears in list two and also in list one, it will be highlighted with this formula. So dill pickle will show up in both lists. Pineapple show up in both lists, but not flower. Now, if I wanted to do the opposite, if I wanted to highlight only the things that are in list two, but not list one, I just change that greater than sign to an equal sign. And then you'll notice that it's highlighting the items that are only in list two. So conditional formatting is the easiest way to very quickly visualize what's in, you know, list one versus list two. That's probably the fastest way you can compare two columns in a visual sense. There are other ways as well, and I have a full guide on spreadsheetpoint.com. So check it out there, or feel free to browse the rest of the channel. I've got a lot more formulas and templates to walk through. Thanks.